So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Oh, so mean. Put those arms down. You can't be serious. Why are you doing this? You really want to kill me? You'll kill me! Why? Why would you do this?
Sick of bugs.
Welcome.
Fucking fat ass dogs unplugged the audio. I don't know how long it was going on like that for. Hopefully they didn't miss all our good jokes.
Yeah, we had a whole boss fight. It might...
Dude, this episode's 7 minutes long.
Oh, okay, yeah. Alright, well, we gotta backtrack. We were explaining,
Did you get everything up there?
No, dude, that's the way to go. I gotta go back. Fucking, we gotta go back down here. Because, like... While we were between recordings, we were trying to get here to this fucking area, which we're not sure if we missed or not, because here you fell down this hole that she pushed you down, and I think the elevator leads there. Long story short, I went, took a piss, let the dogs out. I was like, here, Grog, get us where we need to go. And, not blaming Grog. The way...
Sure sounds like it.
The way that I left, she was directly in his way. Same shit that happened to me happened to him. She blocked the entire passage, and he couldn't escape.
Yo, go back to your mat.
What's up?
I don't have a sec. Look how fucking sexy those colors look on there.
Oh, yeah. Your guys' screen looks way better than ours. Is it as detailed, though?
Probably not, because it's probably whitewashed a little bit.
Yeah, but that blue and red's a lot nicer. They get the gist.
Well, they might not. That might be my Alienware screen, too. Because this is a very expensive screen. It was like... Plus some certain amount of money to have this screen. I don't remember how much it was.
Really?
Yeah.
I know that was like option.
Oh, when you buy an Alienware, you can fucking just Alienware, but a lot of computers, you can just choose what you want, make it as badass as you want. I made this thing.
Are you kidding me?
This is the best Alienware laptop for the year it came out. Like I was like, max everything.
Right. I don't blame you though.
Yeah, I mean, if you're going hard, you might as well go hard.
Well, yeah, if you're going to buy a laptop for everything you need it for, you know?
Yeah.
Can I craft a bomb? No, that would sure be a lot easier, though. Be a lot cooler.
You better reload before you go fucking in like that.
Yeah, I didn't realize. He's still not dead? God damn, bro.
How do you do that? Do you press it right after that?
I just spam it, yeah. Like after they hit you, I just keep doing that. Nice. Bunch of chem fluids. Hopefully I got herbs. Yeah. Shit. Whatever. Pretty sure there's handgun ammo in this next room. We did all this already, but as I explained, like, we died, so. Shit happens, bros. Kinda sucks.
It does suck.
Should be a pipe bomb to use explicitly for this fucking room.
Wouldn't that suck if they didn't give you that?
Yeah, like, what the fuck? Like, I ain't got shit to craft it.
Or you like miss, you like throw it too far.
You should have seen tired Grog doing this, dude. It took him like, for these two to touch, it took me a minute. But tired Grog, like barely functioning, it took him a minute. Like a hot minute. So he's just pushing him with his head, he wasn't shooting at all. Which, cause yeah, like.
So much easier.
I know. This is what Grog was doing. It worked, though. God damn it, it fucking worked. He was just running in circles
trying
this.
To fucking...
He was literally just doing this. Don't knock until you try it.
We got there eventually.
Like, yeah, it is pretty fucking tough. There's probably, like, a way fucking easier way to do it, but.
Yeah, with the bullets.
Well, yeah, but that, they don't carry the fucking momentum correctly.
Well, no, you gotta. There, now, wait till that. You gotta wait till it swings a little bit.
Like there-ish?
Oh, for fucking crying out loud.
Did it. Just wasted, like, fucking 18 handguns. No biggie.
Hey, guys, remember this?
Yeah, y'all. Did we do this on episode?
Yeah.
No?
We wouldn't just skip this.
No, we wouldn't. It's not something that we would do.
We don't skip anything.
Not even audio, because a fat fucking dog that I have to babysit sat on a fucking cord because he's a fat piece of ass.
If he wasn't fucking so much shit up, he would be awesome.
I know, right?
I love stupid dogs.
He's the dumbest motherfucker on the planet. All right, now we can get back to where we were at the start of the episode. Again, we apologize for the probably 5, 6, 7 minutes of audio.
5, 6, 7 episodes of bullshit.
Yeah, but minutes of audio, for sure. That's just completely missing. That sucks.
Probably, damn, old girl fell asleep again. Drunk ain't got no one to talk to. That's probably what they just figure anyways.
Right.
Yo, go back up. What's that red room down that? Didn't we get that shit?
I thought so.
Man, this is going to be the death of us dying and forgetting to fucking...
I think this is... Isn't this the elevator?
Yeah, but there was still something in there that made it blue. I remember us getting it.
Yeah, it was a ruby on the wall.
I'll get there eventually. Yeah, you gotta go put the ball in that fucking machine anyways.
Yeah, I need to remember, library, yeah, okay, so. Take a left. I hope she's not up here again. Just be a waste of my gosh darn time.
Dang nabbit.
Dang nabbit.
There's this old man at work. He really pisses me off. And every other word he says, doggone.
Man, talk about that
this doggone. Doggone Brandon. His doggone car. His doggone this. Doggone that. Okay. And he'll be talking to you.
Mm-hmm.
And then mid, he'll talk to you forever, dude, about them god doggone Democrats. Oh, and how they're doggone ruining the country. That and... Halfway through the conversation, he'll start talking about himself in third person. So I zone him out. And I'm thinking, like, who are we talking about? Like, is there someone else in this story? But it's him. He just fucking talks about himself in third person. I don't...
Doggone me, bro.
Yeah.
Sounds like Boomhauer from King of the Hill.
Yeah, kind of.
Man, talking about them dang old Democrats, man.
Dang old.
Chew, man. Dang old Democrats. Dang old. I'll tell you what. Doggone dang old Democrats, man. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Fuck. Okay, saved it somehow. I just fucking had so much momentum, I just skipped over all three of those. It literally bounced off of all three of those fucking holes.
Hell yeah, you can sell our lipstick, you can sell that fucking thing.
I know, that's why, because...
Combine your jewels.
On the map here.
You can go get that fucking thing right across the hall.
Yeah, on the main hall. I unlocked this door that was locked, which is, like, literally right where we need to go.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Why, thank you, with the Duke crystals.
Did you combine those two things? No.
Yeah.
No.
Valuable.
No.
That?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No. God damn, you'll be loaded after this.
Right.
Oh, you have a lockpick?
I guess so.
Where did you get your hands on such a
fucking
thing?
Fucking dude, that can make me rich. Sell the guns.
I've procured. I wonder if you can sell both. Well, yeah, you can probably buy them back.
I might want to get the hair trigger now.
What's that for?
The handgun, but also that's just the fire rate, which I'm not.
Fuck that stupid thing.
Definitely gonna get one of these. We're getting the sniper rifle soon, so fucking. Guess about time to upgrade the old shotgun, huh?
Yeah, I think these weak as fuck.
More dexterous than one might think.
Wait.
I want to upgrade shit else. So just keep your cash and walk away.
Next
yeah, I got a full mag. That's a waste of ammo. If
you don't get much more ammo anyway. Hey, baby. You going to the elevator room?
No. I'm going where we can only progress.
You got a lockpick you can put up there, and you can clear out both of those rooms.
Yeah, true that, brother. It's this one, right?
We spent like 20 minutes looking for the help me brother sign, couldn't find it.
Off camera. That was right after that last episode where we died and had to restart this. We were in the dungeons looking for the on the wall written help me brother.
Help me brother. Man, we had plans. We had big plans. We're gonna make that the thumbnails, we're gonna be the titles, and
yeah.
We're gonna make shirts.
Yeah. Cause that was a running inside joke for me and Grog was fucking
people. You gonna go get that lockpick?
That's where I'm going.
I guess you could win either way, it don't matter. Well, it sounds like the other way's a better way.
I mean, teach their own.
By the likes of you.
Inside joke that just all the fucking Harley biker fucking hell yeah yee country motherfuckers call each other brother constantly. So me and Grog, that was always a running joke that we'd call each other brother.
Until I fell in love with Hulk Hogan.
Yeah, it started out as a joke, and then
became reality.
Yeah, well, we talked about fucking wrestling so much, like, oh, how stupid was that? And then until he started watching it, and then now he's like super into it.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah, brother. Get your big boobs in here. Yeah. Hell yeah, brother. Gotta see them take old booties. If there was ever a hell yeah brother moment.
Yup, it's that.
Okay, now. Yeah.
Back must hurt carrying around all that weight. Look at all that blue, man.
Yeah, the last playthrough that we did, like 90% of this was red. Grog was sleepwalking and just going. He's blasting through this with no heals, no ammo, just fuck it all. It's great.
Yeah, I started by being like, well, she's only in it for a little bit. We'll play on hard mode. She's in it for...
Yeah.
You'd be running from that bitch for a while.
No kidding, dude. Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah, brother.
That's the thing is, like, even with... Like, we talked about this in the Resident Evil 3 remake. Like, the game's not long enough. It only took 5 hours to beat. Play on hard mode. Like, took us, like, almost 7. Like, if you're not satisfied with the length of a game,
yeah,
quit being a bitch. Play on hard.
Exactly.
Like, that's all it takes. Alright. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death Flower somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Hell yeah, brother. Alright. This kind of is the same room.
Ooh. Alright.
Hell yeah, brother. Alright. Oh yeah, these motherfuckers.
Probably like once some Neanderthals get on to something, they just don't shut the fuck up about it.
Right.
Oh, How did that hit him?
Well, you know my technique. It's harder than that.
You got two bolts of that little fucking thing. Holy smokes.
Did not expect that from him. Little brother man. But I need all of this loot, dude.
What's that door to your right? Did I ever go in there? That? Oh, that's a window. That makes sense why I never went in there.
Yeah, I'm going to take a guess.
Put your butt cheeks on it and make a mark. You can. I usually fucking...
Oh, I didn't even see this motherfucker. Hell yeah, brother.
You keep to stick your tongue out, a bird will poop on it.
Yeah. God. Such an old fucking saying. Make your face like that, it'll stick. It'll never stick, kids.
Don't. Don't ever listen to your parents, like, ever about anything.
Parents don't know shit about shit. Do what you want.
Listen to Neanderthals.
Smoke drugs, do weed. A little bit of cocaine never hurt anybody.
Never. It's funny how he says it. It's all fun and games. But the second I bring up any of that, he fucking gives me the death stare.
Well, I never done none of that.
They don't know that I've done none of that. They do now, but...
Well, you've said that on previous episodes.
Nah.
Yeah. See, now the elevator. Hopefully... Now this should take us.
Take it down. We'll take it down, down.
Going down, down.
Just so anybody knows, it's my favorite song.
Just straight up. Just admit it. Fucking Fallout Boy.
That's going to come back to bite me in the ass when I'm famous rock star.
Yeah, yeah. They're going to be like, you're caught on record.
Yeah, I'm definitely joking about that just for future reference, guys. Well, that's as far as that goes.
I don't think we can get back there, man.
Bro, you can. There's a way. Everybody's talking on YouTube. Well, the 5 comments that were on this guy's video were about, like, thank you, bro, so much. I found out. Once this episode ends, which is going to be soon.
Yeah, I'll go back.
We'll go fucking figure it out while we order some pizza.
Yeah, well, I don't... that dagger that I read about, I do know 100% sure. Once you grab that dagger... Boss fight, you can't come back to this area. So, if I see the dagger, if we don't get that, like...
Well, damn.
Yeah, like, once you see the dagger, like, if you guys haven't played through it yet...
Grab it as fast and hard as you can.
No, don't grab it until you're 100% done with this area or you're satisfied with leaving this area.
What fucking boss...
God, that scared
me. ...is gonna destroy so much shit you can't go back?
You
better get your shotgun.
I got it.
Or sniper rifle, triple take shotgun.
Yeah, it's fucking triple take. Nice. I'm lucky. You feeling lucky, punk?
We got 4.5 minutes.
I wonder if you can bat these dudes back. Ow.
Dude, I'd save your sniper for fucking sniping them, dude. Man, I'd use yourself.
Okey-doke. Good point. I'd use your sniper as a sniper. You know what?
Might be on to something. Why?
Now he's coming back. Keep forgetting about quick turn. I never used him that for the last playthrough. Fuck, I was gonna say.
That knife is fucking him up. You don't like that.
Spam grab! Okay, it landed on the nothing. Thank God.
There was one you could snipe up behind you.
Yeah, I remember. I just forgot.
Little bitch.
I remember. I just forgot, dude. We're going down, down. I don't want to reload this because I want to get that magazine, which will reload it for me and give me extra ammo. You know.
Look behind you.
quick.
There's something right there.
Yeah, you're right. You got it.
Hell yeah.
Can I snipe some bitches up here?
With a shotgun?
Yeah. He was definitely up here. I think it fell down to here. More light there.
I don't know. This reminds me of Dark Souls 3 of us running around on the roofs all the fucking time.
Yeah. There it is. Nice.
All this money, what are you gonna do with it? You done bought everything he has to offer.
I know, right?
There's an achievement to upgrade all your weapons to its max potential. I didn't know you get that much fucking money.
Yeah. I do remember with that combinable necklace with two slots, I actually walked completely on top of one of the things.
Oh. Where are you going?
And missed it. I'm missing some shit.
Oh.
And this is very intricate.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of area to check out here.
It's very wide open. But also, is that a ladder I can put down, in an earlier round? Good job, Ethan. And you're around. Yeah, that's where I came from.
I mean, we just end the episode and you can look around.
Yeah, that sounds good. We'll see y'all in the next one.
See you guys, and the next time we will have pizza.